23rd July 2021, southwest monsoon has been vigorous over Telangana, heavy to very heavy at many places, with extremely heavy occurred at isolated places in Nirmal and Kumarambhim districts. Heavy to very heavy rainfall occurred at most places over Warangal, rural Jagatyal, at few places in Nizamabad, at isolated places in Warangal urban, Janagaon, Pedapalli, Mulugu, Mahbubabad, Karimnagar, Adilabad, and heavy rain occurred at a few places in Manchirial, Kammam, Rajanna, Sirsila, and at isolated places in Jaishankar, Bhupalpalli, Bhadradri, Kottagudam, Siddipet districts of Telangana. Rainfall occurred at most places over Telangana, and chief amounts of rainfall recorded are Wankhede 39 centimeters recorded highest rainfall, out of which 3 have been recorded extremely heavy rainfall, 37 very heavy, and 60 heavy rainfalls have been recorded. Now, the rainfall distribution shows that 86% above normal from beginning of the season, 1st June 2021 to 23-7-2021. Actual rainfall received is 543.6 millimeters and normal rainfall is 292.3 millimeters of rainfall. The temperatures recorded during past 24 hours, Hyderabad recorded 23.6 degrees Celsius and minimum temperature of 21.8 degrees Celsius. The low pressure that lay over the northwest Bay of Bengal has intensified into a well-marked low pressure area, and under its influence, Telangana is likely to have light to moderate rains at many places, with a heavy to very heavy and at times extremely heavy at one or two places in Adilabad, Kumarambhim and Manchirial districts, and heavy to very heavy likely to occur in Nirmal, Nizamabad, Jagatyal, Rajanna, Sirsila, Karimnagar, Pedapalli, Jaishankar, Bhupalpalli, Mulugu, Kammam, Mahbubabad, and heavy rainfall very likely to occur in Bhadradri, Kottagudam, Nalgonda, Suryapet, Siddipet, Yadadri, Bhuvanagiri, Sangareddy and Medak districts of Telangana. On day 2, rainfall is likely to become less intense and light to moderate rainfalls are likely to occur at many places, with heavy rainfall likely to occur in isolated places over Adilabad, Kumarambhim, Manchirial and Nirmal districts of Telangana. Thereafter, light to moderate rains are likely to occur at few places and with the thunderstorm likely to occur at isolated places over Telangana, and first 2 days, today and tomorrow, gusty winds of 30 to 40 kilometers per hour is likely to occur at few places over Telangana state in northern districts of Telangana.